Hello, the Gallivant and Gingers here with more Christmas lights. These are located outside of Hixson in a neighborhood called the Canyons. Google it, it should come up. It's a huge neighborhood off of Pitts Road, which is off of Old Dayton Pike, which is off of Highway 153. The neighborhood has a lot of traffic tonight. There are houses decorated all through this neighborhood, but keep watching because one street has been turned into Whoville. Each yard has its own Whoville display. There was one house that was covered with lights, but they weren't on. They were all off. I'm not sure why. But this is another one of those displays where the video just doesn't do it justice. After we finished with this neighborhood, we went to look at a display on Levi Road, which isn't far from this one. I'll be quiet now and let y'all enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
Well, that's all the lights looking we have done so far. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to join us next time as we continue recording history, one road trip at a time.